This question belongs to Computer Organization subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2014 set 2. So the question states, the value of a float type variable is represented using single precision 32-bit floating point format IEEE 754 standard. That uses 1 bit for sign. So our sign is 1 bit, sign 1 bit, exponent is 8 bit, and mantissa is 23 bits. Exponent will come in between. Mantissa will be here. Mantissa 23 bits, and we will have our exponent of 8 bits. So 8 bits for exponent and 23 bits for mantissa. So this is SEM representation. So you can write, first sign will be there, then exponent, and then mantissa. 1, 8, and 23. Okay, the float type variable x is assigned to the decimal value -14.25. So -14.25 need to be represented. So the representation of x in hexadecimal notation is, so we need to find the representation for the x. Okay, see, the exponent field requires sign to represent fractions. IEEE 754 does it by using the BICE. So here we have a BICE which is of -127 for single precision, which means we will subtract 127 from the represented value to get actual value. So actual BICE is equals to our BICE value -127. Okay, BICE exponent -127 equals to actual BICE. BICE exponent -127 equals to actual BICE. Now coming to our question. So our value is -14.25. So if you convert this into decimal, we will get -1110, which is 2 3 4 8 12 just to 40 plus 0 1. So this is our binary representation for this. Now converting this to normal form. So what is the normal form? Normal form means this decimal value should come after, we should have only one single one before dot. So this dot should come over here. So this will be equal to -1.11001 into 2 to the power 3. So each move will raise the 2 power by 1. So what is our, using the SEM representation, what is our mantissa? So this is our mantissa, our exponent. What is our exponent? So exponent is 3. But we need to add our BICE to it. So BICE is 1 to 7. So it is 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So it comes out to be, and what is the representation for 3? It is 1, 1. So 1, 1 plus this gives us 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. So this is our actual exponent. And what is our sign? This is a negative number. So for negative number, sign is 1. So our representation would be SEM. Sign is 1, exponent is our 1, followed by 1, 2, 3, 5 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 0, and mantissa. So what is our mantissa? So mantissa is our 1101. So we'll get 11001. But we need to extend it to 23 bits. So we will have 19. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will have 18 more zeros. 18 zeros after this. So grouping. So we need to tell the hexadecimal notation. So hexadecimal is a grouping of 4. So this is one grouping. This is second grouping. This is third grouping. Here we will have fourth grouping, and so on. So this 1100 is our C. This is 1. This is 6. This is 4. And we will have, after this, 16 zeros. So 4 will be grouped. We will have 4 zeros in a group. Again 4 zeros in a group. Again 4 zeros in a group. And again 4 zeros in a group. All these will map to 0000. So this is our representation. It is C1640000H. And H is used specifying that it is a hexadecimal notation. So correct answer is option A.